blessing and joy in my life. To be given an opportunity by your neighbors, by the people in the town we live in, to sit up here and have and serve them is indescribable. To have the support of your family and your friends and your party, to be able to help you do this thing that you love doing, really can't be described. It is a little difficult, a little strange, and a little hard to say goodbye after 19 years of service over the last 24 years. Especially since this is my second time saying goodbye. I'd like to observe that the same people that campaigned to get me thrown out of office the last time got together and campaigned to get me thrown out of office this time. Which probably means I'm hard to kill. And then who knows, maybe third time who's Trump. I don't want to go through a long list of things, especially because it really is a short period of time that I'm standing between everyone and Coda, and I don't want to do that. But there are a lot of things that I'm proud of, and it's probably going to be odd to say this, but a lot of the things that I'm proud of are things we take for granted here in town. The notion that we're out here sitting, doing all of our discussions and all of our deliberations on the microphone, on camera, on TV, all the time for everyone to see, was a dramatic revolutionary step back in the early 90s when I was first on the pension committee. And I'm proud that now that dramatic revolutionary step is commonplace and annoying people when the cameras break down and something that we're constantly trying to expand. I'm proud that now we always talk about how we're serving one neighborhood and want to serve one neighborhood. Not one little neighborhood, not one little enclave, not one little group, but the entire town. That wasn't always true, but it is now. We have a solid, stable, well-managed, well-run, attractive community. And I would like to take just the littlest bit of credit for helping to nurture that and help keep it.